Right, I wanted to use my Alex, but the only rooms in rated or quick was a rated room. But it's a basic match. I'm using my Alex for the first time in a proper match. Let's see how she do. And it's this version of the map. G-Line's light armor, a DS, a Tetra, and a Genius. Alright, two are pushing D, one's pushing C. I'm gonna go with the guy who's pushing C to back him up. Which is the DS. Let's see. Oh, it's a hammer board. We've done them with a hyper hammer. I bought my A-team. Anything more? Oh god, this is very custom. Ah, found my A-team. That did not. Of course, he's up there. Ow. Guess he got hit by the ally. Oh, I'm gonna die. Got him. Alright, Hammer Bro is still around. Where's she going? That's fine. See it? Yeah. How can I see it? Oh, it's a peasant! Approve of the colors. No one took C. I could take advantage of that. Great, this is the level 2 out of it, so. Who's not launching? Don't do that. Not much ammo in this. It reloads somewhat quickly. I'm not hit for shit. Gotcha. Right. No, they take it. That's the tank respawning. My big brother has fallen. Oh, But I thought it was good. But he hit me. What's nice is both my accounts, due to daily logins, only need 2 tokens apiece. Oh, they took back A. Why is number 4 not white? Ah. Base bomber. Number 2 appears to be taking. Oh, we got their base. Nice. Gundam hit me for this. Is that Mark 2? That's Mark 2. Fucking Gundam hit me for this hammer from behind. Ooh. Brother, I am pinned here. Yeah. I explode. Fine, you know, it's just because I didn't have the Alex. There goes the last HLV. Oh wow, yeah, those scores locked up. So I didn't get my rival because I was sucking bad. That was like 8,000 to 10,000. I didn't even notice how much damage I did. Probably not enough. No.